Hi, I'm Jim Watson. I'm with the Watson team, and today I'm going to give you a September market update. As I told you, August was very sluggish. September has really kicked us into gear. So for the condominiums, there have been a total of 6 sales in September, 9.6 days on the market, 525 average price per square foot. For the single family residents, there have been 3 home sales. The Watson team, we're proud to say, has sold one of those. And for days on market, average is about 66 days. For average price per square foot is about $672. So our year-to-date numbers look like this. 41 condominium sales up to about October 12th here, okay? All of last year, there were 44 sales total. So we're going to exceed that number this year, which is great. And our average days on market, very, very low. Average price per square foot, $524, up from last year. Single family residents, there have been a total of 22 sales, which is not bad considering we sold 32 in all of last year. So it looks like we're gonna catch that, if not exceed that number as well. Average days on market for the single family residents, 85, and then for our average price per square foot, 688. For our current activity, it looks like this. 16 single family residents on the market today. This number here is very low, and we anticipate those numbers coming down a little bit just due to the holidays. So if you're thinking of selling, great time to sell. Last year in November, December, we had record-breaking months. For condominiums, there are 12 active condominiums on the market today. Pending sales, very, very low at 1 for the single family residents and 3 for the condominiums. So like I said, with the condominiums, great time to buy for investment. There's plenty on the market today. This is our September market update. I'm Jim Watson, and thanks for watching.